Recording is on.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, sir.
Can you see the slides?
No, sir.
Can you see the slide?
No, sir.
Slide dekha jacche na?
No, sir.
দেখা যাচ্ছে? হ্যালো,
হ্যাঁ স্যার। না, দেখা যাচ্ছে না স্যার, এখনো দেখতে পাচ্ছি না।
কি হলো আবার? শেয়ার অডিও শেয়ার স্ক্রিন অপশনটা কোথায় চলে গেল? স্ক্রিন শেয়ার তো করাই আছে মনে হচ্ছে।
স্যার, চ্যাট বক্সে অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স না দিলে অ্যাটেন্ডেন্স হবে না।
এক মিনিট দাঁড়াও, স্ক্রিনটা শেয়ার হচ্ছে না কেন সেটা আমি দেখছি। এখানে কোনো অপশনই দিচ্ছে না স্ক্রিন শেয়ার। এবার দেখা যাচ্ছে?
হ্যাঁ স্যার, এবার।
হ্যাঁ স্যার।
এই এই অ্যাপটা এত ঝামেলা, কোথায় এটা সরে বসে? আচ্ছা দাঁড়াও। সো হোয়াট উই আর ডুইং নাও? হ্যাঁ, আচ্ছা, আমরা প্রোডাক্টিভিটি, উই হ্যাভ স্টাডিড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি থরোলি। নাও ইজ দ্য কনসেপ্ট অফ প্রোডাক্টিভিটি ক্লিয়ার টু ইউ? দ্য ডিফারেন্স বিটুইন প্রোডাকশন অ্যান্ড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি, এই কোশ্চেনটা কিন্তু আসবে। কোশ্চেন আসার থেকে বড় কথা হচ্ছে দিস কনসেপ্ট ইজ এক্সট্রিমলি ইম্পর্টেন্ট। এই কোশ্চেনটা কিন্তু ডিফারেন্স বিটুইন প্রোডাক্টিভিটি অ্যান্ড অ্যান্ড প্রোডাকশন, প্রোডাকশন অ্যান্ড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি, এটা কিন্তু কোশ্চেন ঘুরিয়ে টুরিয়ে এদিক ওদিক করে যেভাবে হোক একটা না একটা ভাবে আসবেই এই কোশ্চেন। কারণ এটা হচ্ছে একটা প্রোডাকশন ম্যানেজমেন্ট করতে গেলে তার একটা বিরাট ইম্পর্টেন্ট আসপেক্ট হচ্ছে এইটা। The productivity আমরা জানি production হচ্ছে যে the quantity that we have produced today. And productivity is to produce that much quantity, how much input we have used, input in terms of material, input in terms of man hours, input in terms of amount of money involved. এই যে ডিনোমিনেটারে ডিফারেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট ইউনিটস এর ভ্যালুগুলো থাকছে, এই দুটো রেশিওই হচ্ছে প্রোডাক্টিভিটি। এটা কিন্তু খুব সহজ ব্যাপার নয়, একটু ভালো করে বুঝতে হবে। যার জন্য আমি কতগুলো এক্সাম্পল দিয়েছিলাম যে ল্যান্ড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি, এটা খুব ইউজ হয়। দেখবে যে দি ল্যান্ড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি ইন পাঞ্জাব ইজ সো মেনি মেট্রিক টন অফ হুইট পার হেক্টেয়ার অফ ল্যান্ড, দ্যাট মিনস ইট ইস ল্যান্ড প্রোডাক্টিভিটি। দেন আই টকড অ্যাবাউট ফার্টিলাইজার প্রোডাক্টিভিটি। তো প্রোডাক্টিভিটিটা তো আমি বুঝলাম যে হ্যাঁ প্রোডাক্টিভিটির মিনিং হচ্ছে এইটা, কিন্তু সেই প্রোডাক্টিভিটিটাকে ইম্প্রুভ করা যায় কিভাবে? কারণ মানে আমাদের যে প্রোডাক্টিভিটি আছে সেই প্রোডাক্টিভিটিটা নিয়ে স্যাটিসফাইড থাকলে তো চলবে না, আমাদেরকে প্রোডাক্টিভিটিটাকে ইম্প্রুভ করতে হবে। এই প্রোডাক্টিভিটি ইম্প্রুভ করাটা কিন্তু শুধু যে একটা ম্যানুফ্যাকচারিং ইউনিট যেখানে তৈরি হচ্ছে সেখানকার কাজ নয়, ইট ইজ দ্য জব অফ দ্য হোল অর্গানাইজেশন। কেন? কারণ টেকনিকগুলো আমি আগের দিন যা যা বলেছিলাম সেটা হচ্ছে টেকনোলজি বেসড, দ্যাট মিনস ইউ চুজ কম্পিউটার এডেড ডিজাইন, কম্পিউটার এডেড ম্যানুফ্যাকচারিং, কম্পিউটার ইন্টিগ্রেটেড ম্যানুফ্যাকচারিং, এই সব কিছুকে আমাকে ইন্ট্রোডিউস করার দরকার। এগুলো ইন্ট্রোডিউস করতে গেলে তো শুধু একটা ম্যানুফ্যাকচারিং ইউনিটের পক্ষে সম্ভব নয়, দ্য ডিসিশন হ্যাজ টু কাম ফ্রম দি টপ ম্যানেজমেন্ট। So it is actually a function of the entire organization that we want to improve our productivity. Employee based. Now, প্রত্যেকটা employee motivate করা, তাদের যা best output আছে সেটাকে বের করে নিয়ে আসার যে চেষ্টাটা সেটা তো একটা organizational responsibility. And the top management also is included in that. Material based. Purchasing and logistics, storage, quality material, waste elimination, material recycling, these are all functions of the whole organization. I will come one by one to the other aspects also. Then we have process based, which is methods engineering. You improve your methods every day. Japanese word kaizen. So they in a quality circle, as I said, they meet and they find out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 kaizens. That these are the productivity improvement areas where we will concentrate to improve the productivity. Product based. Even the design of the product also can be improved to have a better productivity. Management based, as I said, the management is involved everywhere. Better communication, group activity, and things like that. Now, today I will discuss some more measures required to increase productivity. Because please understand the appointment or the recruitment of personnel, technical, management, are basically for the purpose of increase of productivity. Because if your productivity is increased, your organization becomes healthier. And when you produce a product with good quality, in time, in right quantity, then actually you satisfy your customer and he places the order on you again. So these are all actually connected to productivity. So the further measures to increase productivity are: be customer oriented, understand customer needs and try to exceed them. এই জায়গাটা একটু ভালো করে লক্ষ্য রাখবে যে we understand customer needs and we are trying to exceed them. That means if a customer buys something, buy a electric fan, and he gets air circulation when he 26 below it. Now, this is the customer need. But if we can design an electric fan which has got a better airflow, that the air goes to a bigger radius so that the air reaches the corners of the room also, then you are actually exceeding customer needs. You will see in the modern day cars that the car manufacturers are always trying to exceed the expectation of the customer. In what way? You sit in a car these days, you will see that there is a tray fitted on the dashboard, which if you pull out, you will see that you can throw the trash materials into that. And then, you know, when time comes, you take out the dryer and throw it outside so that your inside the car remains clean always. These facilities were not there earlier. So every time the manufacturers are trying to exceed the expectation of the customer. I expect something from the car, but you know, the manufacturer has exceeded my expectation. If the customer sees that he has got so many extra facilities which the customer even not even thought about, then the customer will be extremely happy and he might come back to you again and again. So remember this term, exceeding customers' expectation. Now be proactive to meet customers' requirement. Before the customer realizes, you proactively think and decide about what the customer may need. You design something and put it into your product. Like that, I have seen some of the refrigerator manufacturers, they visit housewives. They visit houses and ask them, what do they expect from a refrigerator? Say the egg, you will see that today's refrigerators have got so many added features, like an egg rack, then a removable ice tray. These things actually, they visited customers and understood from them what the customers are expecting. So be proactive, not that the customer comes and tells you. You go to the customer and find out what they are expecting out of the products they are purchasing. Have goals and values of common consent. Make sure that the needs of the individual and the organization correlate well with each other. Dekho, ee points gulo ami bolchi, these are actually not related to production only. It is related to the whole organization. That everybody has got goals and values, every employee. Now the needs of the individual and the organization correlate well with each other. It's the function of the top management, the corporate personnel department, that the organization thinks in correlation with the needs of the individuals. Let individuals realize their full potential. Organization ভিতরে যে সমস্ত লোকেরা আছে, are they working to their full capacity, full potential? Have they been given the sufficient freedom so that they are exercise their creativity? That's why the fifth point comes, empower people involved. আমি আগে বলেছি, you empower people, that means the people should feel free to think about improvement activities and try to implement those ideas on their own. I told you, in many companies, they have got suggestion scheme, and I have seen long back, now it all must be in computers. I have seen in telco particularly that a widespread suggestion scheme is going on. I found that everybody in the organization is writing something on a piece of paper, on a piece of format, printed format. So when I asked them, I found that these are actually suggestion scheme. And what is a suggestion scheme? Suggestion scheme is the suggestion for improvement. Please remember that any system will not be efficient, will not remain efficient if the eyes are not open for scopes of improvement. If you think that you have achieved everything, you come and sign your papers, do the daily work and go home, then the organization will become standstill one day. There will be no scope of improvement. The Japanese, they call it Kaizen. They call it Kaizen. So in the organization, as I told you, that they have got groups, quality circles, where the Kaizens come out. And the Kaizens are nothing but productivity improvement schemes. And remember, productivity improvements go hand in hand with the improvement in quality. Then comes encourage creativity, which I have already told that you, if you don't encourage creativity of the people, suppose I have seen in my life, you know, one particular fan impeller is being produced. Now that fan impeller was so critical that, you know, if there is certain amount of imbalance, then the fan will not work properly. It will draw more current and the motor will trip ultimately. So while producing that impeller, it was given to one of a very senior worker in the factory. He was a very good worker. What he did, he took each blade of the fan and taken weight of each fan blade. Now, if there is a difference in weight of the fan blade, then there will be imbalance in the fan impeller when they are made, when they are assembled. So he weighed it, and he, by grinding, where there is a little more weight, he grinds it. মানে কি হচ্ছে কোনো একটা ইম্পেলারের প্লেটটা যদি একটু বেশি ভারী থাকে, বেশি ওয়েট থাকে, তাহলে সেটাকে একটু গ্রাইন্ডিং করে কমিয়ে দিচ্ছে. This way, he made all the blades equal. And then he puts it into a fixture, so that the impellers are put in the upright position and the impeller was made. So that worker was working with me. I gave him full independence. I said, you do whatever you like and make a fan which is flawless. You will not believe it. That fellow, he worked day and night and produced impellers. Even he used to go to the machine shop and follows up whether the machining is going on properly or not. So at the end of the day, the impeller came out much better, and where we had to attend so many service calls for failure of the fan, that stopped. The fan started working smoothly, and even today the fans are running smooth. So that is encouragement of creativity. Even I used to do this thing with many other workers. I used to give them some idea so that you try to do like this, because, you know, they used to like to do it on their own. The idea may be mine, but as if, you know, it is his idea. So he used to produce such items that, you know, that, you know, could not have been done without his involvement. Please remember in your life that you must encourage creativity of all the people working with you. And the organization which afford creativity. I have seen organizations in South India, like, say, TVS Group. This TVS Group is a manufacturer well known all over the world. And they are one of the few companies who export components. Now, there are many companies who export equipment, like, say, cars and things like that. But to regularly export components, TVS Group is one of the very few companies in India. And I personally had an opportunity to go to TVS and work there for some time, not as an employee, but I went there for some other development job. And I found that each worker there, they think that they are one of the owners of the company. The TVS management, you know, TVS is TV Sundaram. You must have seen TVS scooters and I used to go to the factory. The name of the factory was Wheels India. They manufacture wheels. The wheels are items on which the tire is placed. You will see in each wheel of a car or a motorcycle, there is a rim. You can call it a rim also, but in automobile, it is called wheels. It is fabricated out of steel on which the tire is placed. Now you must be understanding what I am talking about. When you change tire, you see the rim comes out. That rim is a very, very important part. Even cycle has also got a rim like that. It's a very, very important part. They are actually made out of press work and then welding. So some portion is pressed and then the two parts are welded. So I went to TVS Group for welding of that particular portion and development of the process of welding. Now I have seen there that the workers are so much motivated that they think that they are one of the owners of this company. And when somebody thinks that I own this company, you can imagine how much encouraged that particular person is. And I have seen even in telco also, TVS is one of the best. Telco is also one of the best. The people are highly motivated. As I told you, they're all the time, you know, giving suggestions for improvement of their vehicle. And every improvement will improve the productivity. Because why productivity? Because productivity, not only the numerator, the denominator, if you can reduce the denominator, that means if you can reduce the input, then also the productivity will increase. Productivity will increase. Now, next is assign right people for the right job. This is also very understandable. Ye tumi lokke je loktake tumi niyecho, je loktake tumi select korecho. That's why these big companies have got extremely scientific recruitment scheme. They take a person. When I learned from them, and I recruited about 40 workers at a particular organization. Worker means fitters. Fitters, you know, they may not be very theoretically strong, but they can do miracles. As I said, just now I said that one worker, he made an impeller. I've seen many examples are there in my life. And these empowerment of people and encouraging creativity can do havoc to your productivity, I'm telling you. Can do havoc to you. Always remember, when you join an organization, please try to understand your co-workers, understand your colleagues, and try to utilize the best of their ability. We don't do that, we forget it. We start, you know, what happens, you know, in an organization when somebody joins, he gets into a, you know, competitive mind. Competitive mind is okay, but for competition, you should not forget the capabilities of your colleagues and your subordinates. The capabilities have to be always encouraged. As I took the example of telco and TVS, I'm fortunate that I have been there for quite some time. I met their managers, workers, senior managers, and have seen that, you know, they work in a different way. Strive for constant improvement of methods of working. Now, this methods of working is exceedingly important. How you are doing the job, what you are doing today may not be the best. You don't look into it and you keep on repeating the same thing day after day, month after month. But somebody with a creative mind, you know, he might find out that, you know, this job can be done in a different way, which will improve the quality, which will reduce the production time. And improvement and quality, improvement in quality and reduction of production time will play havoc with your organization's performance, which I have been telling right from the beginning that, you know, the productivity, the concept of productivity is to enhance the utility of the product to the user. Please remember that we are ultimately, we have to sell the product to the customer. And these days, these ISO 9000 systems, which I will, I'm not covering that chapter this year, but I will take some lessons in the remedial classes that what is actually ISO 9000 and what are the outcome. ISO 9000 is a system, quality system, you know, which sets up the system in the company so that every time you produce something, it comes out as a good quality product. So the economists define production as an activity by which utility of the product is created or enhanced. Please remember whatever I have taught in this chapter. This will come to your life. These are the systems of production. Limitations of mass production and limitation of job order production. Then